They've told me that, you know, I've been a person that will help them be like a interpreter in a foreign country, just help them with words that they don't know, help them with the education that they don't know. Sometimes I'm the voice for the doctor, because sometimes the doctor speaks in doctor speak, and so I'm more on a level that they can understand, and I have the ability to spend a lot of time with them so that we can just sit. It doesn't matter how long it takes for me to sit and talk with somebody to help explain what they're going through or what to expect. That's what I do.